Hello, my full name is Don Yo. I'm 12 years old and I'm studying King Class since 2A. I started learning English in grade 1. At first, the lesson was quite simple and easy to understand. When I was in grade 3, I learned how to speak some simple sentences, and for 3 years, I just stay at home and bring the simple to study. Finally, when I was in grade 7, my mom found an English center for me to study, and finally, she chose Oceania because it had good comments about it and it's convenient for me to study here. At first, I was quite timid, but after Sunday of learning there, I was a bit more active and a little bit talkative, thanks to my friend and classmate, and thanks to my teacher here, is Mr. Moss. So far, I have achieved some prizes like second award at the English Olympic School and City Competition, 15 shoes at the Mover exam, and the last the B1 certificate at the A2 exam. Study at Oceania because the teacher here is all very friendly. They will help you to understand the lesson quite clearly. And another thing here is the students. They are very friendly to you. And if you can't understand the teacher, they will translate all that to you. And the last thing, which I like most about Oceania, is the study environment here. It's quite modern, so you can gain knowledge much more easier and better. I think my future goal is improve my English skills, especially speaking and writing. And then I give IELTS a try. My future goal is an average score of 7.5 in IELTS in grade 9. Before, learning English was very hard because there weren't any good curriculums or teachers, but now we have all of that. So why don't you give English a try?